Part two. Now get your puppet, get your handy sewing kit. Pick a nice strong thread, probably black. Got some nice upholstery thread here that works really good. I don't need very much. And a needle, some kind of needle, big, didn't have to be that big. Something that the thread will go through, I like that. Verified puppet. Alright, so then you thread your needle. They say that I thread the needle like a woman. I think that's a compliment. Certainly sexist. Alright, let's just stitch it. I just do a couple of whip stitches. And then tie this little long end back. So then I leave that long end so then when I'm done I can tie it up too. I just put a couple knots in it. This end of the string is going to have more knots in it. Now that's not going to pull out and that's... Thread the needle. Now it's a combination of both, I think. And then I would just, I'd put a clove hitch in this. It's one of the knots you need to know to become a stagehand. That's in your dreams. It's a must. It's also no good without a half hitch on. Or do, you don't have to tie any specific knots, so if you just put a bunch of loops, you just go through like you're sewing a button. The clove hitch is just not supposed to slip on a, like a pipe or anything round. It's the best knot for not slipping. So that's enough for now. You know, and then, because there's so much to do, so hopefully it doesn't fall apart. But if it does, just fix it and get your handy dandy kit out. Yeah, I didn't put too many. And then I like to finish off with three knots at the end. I learned that from a hat maker. So, hi, I'm just resting, and then do the other one. I should have just started with a longer piece, because it's so much easier. Is this the same thread? So thick. And do the same thing on the other hand. And you have your controllers.